what's going on, man? It is your boy, baby, Joenojoseph, and I'm back at it again with another one, all right? Today, man. Well, actually, tonight. Technically for you guys, it's the morning time, okay? Right now, well, I guess for me, it's morning time, too. It's 5:54 right now, you know what I'm saying? We're checking out the Little Mix breakup song, all right? I'm super hyped to get into this. I'm actually kind of hyped that they made this, like, a morning release. I wonder if this was, like, kind of a tester. Again, I'm not really hip to doing reactions to Little Mix, like, right when they do drop tracks, like, immediately, you know what I'm saying? So this is kind of, like, my first time getting this really early drop on them, but I don't know, do they normally do these morning drops? This is actually really cool because it's like, you don't have to wake up. I mean, you don't have to like stay up, you know what I'm saying, all night to get to the music. You can actually like enjoy your sleep and wake up and like literally go about your day and get some new music. You know what I'm saying? Like you can literally get a whole, you could allow this song to kind of like basically be your vibe for your whole day, which is pretty much what it's about to do for me. So let's go ahead and get into it, all right? Don't forget, like, subscribe, baby. Let's go. Come on!
This is not a second chance, no baby. This is not a new romance, not tonight.
Oh, they gave us vibes.
This is for the nights that bother you, baby.
Yo, I don't know how you guys got so lucky, but I did not get to get the whole, like, filter, you know what I'm saying, early release thing, you know what I'm saying, get the whole snippet. I didn't see anything. I have not heard any type of snippets of this song. This is literally me checking this out for the first time, and I'm super hyped. Like, this has never happened. Like, I've checked out a bunch of their songs before, you know what I'm saying, like, but it's always been, like, after someone's, like, told me to check it out, and of course, I always, like, vet the videos first, so, like, I end up, like, clicking through, you know what I'm saying, so I kind of, like, you know, but let's go. See what you're talking about, man.
Hoping you could be the one that could love me.
Oh.
I'll be good about myself, yeah, I'm following a dance without you.
Ooh.
In the middle of the crowd, I forget all of the pain inside.
This is perfect, man. It's really fitting the vibe, you know what I'm saying? Especially for what I'm going through right now. Like, I still can't let the hurt go, but we're on the way, all right? I've officially, technically, like, had a funeral, you know what I'm saying, for Shorty. So at this point, you know what I'm saying, I'm at the point where I'm, like, over the bridge. Well, I'm not over the bridge yet, but I'm right at the top of the bridge, and I'm just, like, wait, you know what I'm saying? I'm right there. But anyway, this is, like, perfect for that, man. It's literally just letting you know, man, like, no matter what, I'm going to be perfect without you. You should already know that going in, and we could all say that. But again, once you've been broken, you know what I'm saying, once things go the way that you don't want them to go, you know what I'm saying, you never know, things, everything's so unexpected, man. Let's go. At least we got the girls to literally help in every way possible. Come on.
All the times they screwed us over, let it play.
Idea for this lyric video, man. Like, this is going hard. I'm getting like the comic book vibes, but then I'm also getting like some Clueless type junks. But bro, this is hard. I'm loving this. Like, they doing everything right. Jay's not slept on in any way possible, you know what I'm saying? Like, I saw this thing earlier where it was like Perry, versus Jade's live thing. I think it was from the Perry News Daily or whatever channel. I mean, Instagram. But anyway, I think she tagged me in it. But anyway, it was like wild because it was like, oh, isn't it crazy how like Perry's getting more viewers or whatever on her live? And it's like, well, you know what I'm saying? Perry is, first of all, live more than anyone out of the group. You know what I'm saying? Her and Leanne definitely be killing the game on the lives. So if anything, I would more than expect for her to definitely do that. You know what I'm saying? If anything, Jade gets on and it's always chill. It's always like, hey, blah, blah, blah. You know what I'm saying? Like, literally, Perry is always on there. She's always on there lit, first of all. And it's always, like, a show. Like, that's what you go there for. Like, Jade's always, like, catching up or her just answering questions. I'm here for it. But sorry to break y'all up on this. Let's go. I'm good without you. For all those tears that I cried, I sing it louder tonight. Let it play on and on and on and on and on. So tonight I'm singing love, not to break those songs. Turn it up, let it play on and on and on and on. Hard times is brutal, so times is brutal. Let it play on and on and on. Just another heart comes on to turn back time. There was another lonely life. It's like so broken down. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. All those tears that I cry, singing louder tonight. Let it play on and on and on. Just another breakup song.
Yo, this is dope. And you wanna know what's so wild? Is now that like this just ended and I'm looking down, it's crazy to me because I had no idea that the original, like the breakup song, like just the audio or whatever, dropped. I didn't know they did that yesterday, so I'm kinda tight on that part. But I know a lot of you were hitting me up, and I honestly thought it was spam, and it was just like random people saying like, go check it out, basically like, cause they thought I was either gonna be like late to returning like the comments or whatever, like late to like seeing them. So they're like, maybe he'll see it, but like now he'll go see it because it'll actually be out. I don't know. I be thinking bad far into stuff. But anyway, man, I'm gonna definitely go ahead and give the video a clean 10 out of 10, man. They did a really good job with this lyric video. I love the style. I love how it was like I said, I was getting like the comic vibes, I was getting the clues vibes. It was just dope, man. Again, it just shows the creativity, you know what I'm saying, that the girls are influencing on this. And I know that they actually had a hand in this, you know what I'm saying, actually like coming, not really like coming up with all the specific details of everything, but actually like putting it together, helping in the overall production or whatever of it. And that's what's good to know. And it sounds so good, man. Like, if you guys have not already added to the playlist, you need to, okay? Make sure you do it.